I know how you feel, Pikachu, because I sort of feel the same. Hey everyone, it's some day, Friday? I think it might be Friday. As I mentioned on the previous vlog, I didn't get up today until 10, but because I didn't go to bed until just after 4, and I didn't get anything done last night, because I was too tired to even work. So what I ended up doing is I woke up at 10, I edited today's Colosseum episode, which also included making 4 bios, which took a little bit of time, and I set that to export, then I went and ate while that was exporting, and when that finished, I was set to record Mario Kart, because the one yesterday, one of my guests didn't hit record, and then was confused by the secondary sync, which actually, I don't even recall if I even did the secondary sync this time around. I do that to, like, ensure everything is synced up, even though we do 3-2-1 go, and on go we hit record, and then I do 5-4-3-2-1 and everyone joins in kind of thing, but I guess he was confused by it because it was his first time on the series and ended up accidentally hitting the stop record button, so that was fun. I could have probably gone then. You know when you're at a right turn? Yeah, I'm going. It's green now. Yay. You're a right turn, or you're turning right and it's red, and then you can't tell if people are going to be slowing down or not. That's what I just had. Anyway. Also, I want to get a thing to hold the camera so I don't have to hold it while vlogging, like in my car, but that's a different topic entirely. So I ended up recording Mario Kart. I had to drop Sean because he was going to be in late, so I replaced Sean with Cameron. It was an incredibly big rush for Cameron because, in fact, you hear it, like, towards the end of the episode, he was going out with his family, and they were, like, waiting for him downstairs as we were recording, like, the last 5 minutes of the episode, so it was a rush. We finished that at around 12, and by about 12:15, I was in the shower. Sorry, 1. We finished that by 1, and by 1:15, I was in the shower. It's now 1:49, and I might possibly be late for work. I'm hoping I'm not going to be late. But it's been a morning. I managed to get Colosseum out, uploaded at least. I had Let's Demo already exported. That's kind of why it's a bonus for me to get ahead on the weekly stuff, because it's already there. It's already done and exported. So that is currently processing, I believe. It's scheduled to go out at 2:30. It's a little later than it's supposed to, but I put it at 2:30 so that Colosseum had a chance to process before that one went out. And now I'm heading to work. And I showered, but I didn't have enough time to do anything with my hair, so that's why I've got it tied up. I just needed to shower to, 1, wake up, and 2, my hair was gross, so I needed to do that. Anyway, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog clip, because I need to cross a busy street, and I'm almost to work, so I'll probably see you either on lunch or after work. So I'm sitting here and I'm doing my thing, grinding these 2 Pokestops while eating lunch, and I have a story to tell. Very, very short story, it's not even really a story. As I was driving over here, I noticed this parking spot. It's perfect, it's right in front of both stores, it's pretty great. So I'm coming around this way, and apparently the curb was closer than I thought, because suddenly Cynthia's backside moved to the left. I must have gone over a big mound of snow or something, and it just, Cynthia slid down it. I have to check the right side of my car. I don't think it's gonna be dented or damaged or anything, because I think it was just a bit of snow, but it was an odd experience, and then I couldn't back into this space properly, because I couldn't tell where the boundaries of it were. Anyway, I'm actually gonna head back over to Walmart. It's only 7:17, but I wanna check the potential damage. Is that it? There's Venonat. This Venonat has been staring at me for 15 minutes. Yeah! So I did go over the curb. I noticed that as I went past it. I'm not seeing any immediate damage. I can't tell if... Oh, I gotta check the other side. Hold on. Because there's, like, what looks like a dent. But it also could be a part of the car. Okay, good. It's a part of the car. Freaked myself out for a second. God, I've already had one injury on Cynthia with the friggin' wheel plate thing, but didn't need another one. Luckily, she's fine. I guess I just... Because against the curb, like, it was obviously covered in snow. and it was just like this flat bit of like where the car had pressed against it. So I guess I just got lucky, which I'm very happy about. I'm gonna go back into work now, I think. It's cold. I'll be honest, I clocked out from work early. I also feel like I'm really far forward. I think I put my chair too far forward. I clocked out from work early because, well, one, we were gonna be going outside to collect carts again, and it's very cold, and I've already done that once today and couldn't feel my face or my feet afterwards. I'm not about to do that again. Another reason is, we'd finished, everything was done. I was just doing the cleanup that I normally do, but I'll be 100% honest, I have started to feel like I'm being taken advantage of. Probably not supposed to talk about internal work related things or whatever, but I'm the only one who ever does any of that. No one ever does any cleanup of any kind, and it's started to really kind of piss me off, so I'm not doing it tonight. I told like one coworker that I was leaving, and he's apparently gonna try to do it. So, yeah. And the third reason is I have a lot of stuff to do, and I want to get it done because I care more about YouTube than I do about Walmart. So, yeah. That's what's happening right now. I'm attempting to drive home with traffic and snow, and you know what? I'll talk to you guys when I get home. I'm in a weird mood right now. Currently, it is 2:36 a.m. I am about a third of the way through tomorrow's second video editing that was, but I did also manage to edit two episodes of Colosseum for tomorrow and then for the day after. And then once this Mario Kart's done, I already have Smash Sundays exported, so I'm good for Sunday as well, which is good because I'm not working Sunday, so that gives me a chance to work on videos on Sunday. I am going to be re-uploading today's video, though, in the morning, because I screwed up on a bio. I put Absol, the name Absol, on Houndoom. I know it's a minor thing, and for now I've covered it within the annotation, but I'm going to re-export that with the correct one and re-upload that. And that also means re-uploading the Let's Demo, just because of the release order, but oh well, it's whatever. It's not too bad. Anyway, I wanted to end the vlog now so that I can be importing the footage while editing this. So, yeah, there's nothing else to report on. I'm glad I came home early, because if I didn't, it would now be 3:37 a.m. Think of it that way. So, yeah. Anyway, I think that's going to do it for today, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, which is day 6 of 6 of this week, working. It's killing me. I'll see you guys then.